officially Divas. What is the most ridiculous diva story ever written about you?
I think they tend to call us chavs.
Yeah. But you know what? I once watched a program on chavs and I was happy to be in that thing, so it's fine. But David and Victoria were up there, so happy days.